For the very first time, we look back at our own planet. Since then, the human population has more than doubled. This series will celebrate the natural wonders that remain and reveal what we must preserve to ensure people and nature thrive. Human beings built their first settlements some 10,000 years ago. The world around them, on the land and in the sea, was full of life. This stable Eden nurtured our growing civilizations. But now, in the space of just one human lifetime, all that has changed. In the last 50 years, wildlife populations have on average declined by 60%. For the first time in human history, the stability of nature can no longer be taken for granted. But the natural world is resilient. Great riches still remain. The planet can recover. Never has it been more important to understand how the natural world works and how to help it. Still flourishes in astonishing numbers in a few precious places. Along the Peruvian coast of South America, seabirds congregate in colonies millions strong. They come here to breed. Leave their colonies to fish in one of the richest seas on Earth. It is an astonishing daily migration of 5 million birds. The huge flocks of cormorants and goobies are all seeking one thing.